Hey guys, so this is my first competitive match. You also notice my name in the top left. That's why I'm attempting to push mute on this. So we'll see how that goes. Overall, I think
plan to win or expect to lose.
You can see it. Hi guys. 5, 4, 3,
chilling.
2, sweet.
1. Attack commencing.
Okay, let's try.
Surprise.
Oh, we're doing pretty bad right now.
Flanking.
They have a Sombra.
Okay, yeah, that's on this one.
Wait, what do they have? They have Sombra Sim? Here we go, guys. Simple. Hey, if we want to regroup, I'm coming back as Pharah. This might help us out a little bit here.
I'm
not having a head scan.
On the move.
Okay, yeah, I can see Lucky here. We can just simply target the bottom like that.
It's okay, we can push off that.
There we go, we're gonna play on this side here. Man, I'm doing so bad right now. I'm just not doing enough damage to my top and it's
okay, my head's in the game. Repositioning.
I mean, they're getting in for free, basically. Help me, help me, help me, help me! Oh my goodness. And this shouldn't be that bad, real. Like, cause... Like, I can't even get hit. Can we get this ball? Can we get this ball? Okay, we can go into point.
It's go time.
We're gonna get EMP'd, be ready for it. Honor's right side.
Yeah, whatever. We committed a bunch of bolts. Should take this point. We're chilling. Paul's gonna be coming back.
Aerial
positioning underway.
They're not coming back, they're gonna put some high ground on their top right. Okay.
I'm on fire!
Objective where to go from here.
Come on, let's get the payload!
They went
help
so
on the right. On our right, on our right.
Eyes open now.
Hey. Okay, she's doing good. Cassidy's out in the front. That's Ana.
Balls on our back line.
I'm with you, Diva. I'm with you, Diva. They're low, they're low, they're low. Go for the healers if we can. On our right side by yourself. On our right side by yourself, guys. By ball. Close to ball.
I don't want to talk about it.
You can't escape death. I have arrived.
Coming down main here.
Well, was just trying on point by myself. Never mind. It's gonna heal up in the Zima. I'm 5% to beat, bro. Mercy can die. Mercy dead. Skill Soldier is the only one guy on site.
Got him.
Got point.
Okay, here we go. We're doing good now. Can we use Sojourn ult this fight here? I'll mount with you, we can get this Cassidy.
Yeah, don't ever stun yourself with special flash.
I'm gonna help push Cart for a second. Get a Doom with Cassidy.
They swapped Doom.
Do they have nano coming up, or did they use it?
Yeah, not sure.
I think that Doom's
probably
on high ground, let's go check for him.
Nice, that's a pick. I'm gonna start pushing out, but ooh, it killed me.
On his low, backside point. Backside point, guys.
Dimphus is like half on point. He's using his block. See if I can't cut it in. Hold your back left. They swapped Drake.
There we go, we got Brig.
Brig's on right. Your shield should be down.
Mercy
He's
now?
Half. Right, Mercy's floating on point, I'm gonna res.
Get the Mercy?
Yep, she didn't res.
Tracer?
Nice. Tracer. Tracer's half. Weak, dead. Doom's on
Club.
Point.
Break, break, break fast.
Break. Yeah.
There we go. Good
Set
job,
on point.
Guys.
Nice job.
Honestly, I'm not doing bad.
D.Va
so
feels like a threat now.
Okay. Yeah, I think they did a good job, honestly, if all the tank heroes. I feel like most of them feel pretty, like, you know, solid. Just from, like, you know, playing a little bit.
I have that stupid fucking bug that only gives you like a couple of the characters. I would be playing Brig right now, but I'm kind of forced to play Lucio at this point.
That kind of sucks. We'll see how Ash goes here. I'll mind up switching. We're gonna keep.
Yeah,
dude,
so they lost their
servers. Yeah. It happened to be a second ago, man. Last game, threw me into a fucking queue mid game. Get back in the game.
Bro, that's really lame. You'd think they would have anticipated something, like anticipated a lot of players. So maybe that's not how that works.
You're too good
know.
With that gun to waste it on a life of crime.
You know, you
I'll go on
a
straight now when
play.
Hell freezes over. Or
it.
When the law catches up with you.
Yeah, the servers are just pure overload right now.
Yeah, I mean, I waited like 20 minutes just to get in, like, so I can only even play like one match now.
Oh, swap regions too. If you swap regions, you might have better chances.
That's what I've heard.
Yeah, we're down numbers. Watch out, guys.
Our numbers are low. Careful!
I'm just gonna go back to Reaper, I think. This should be good against their Reinhardt anyways, if that's what they're gonna keep.
You can't escape.
They lost one DPS. I mean, not the worst loss for them, to be honest.
Objective lost.
Mostly for their Honto did kind of solo us. Are they coming?
Oh, for sure.
guy did not die? What is that? That's just keeping him alive right there. I think that yellow is the new maid.
I'm on open.
That was kind of crazy. I was on that.
Get out of there, D.Va.
He wasn't dying. I mean, I guess it's whatever. But still. I'm about back.
I'm on fire! What else is new?
Oh, shut up.
I mean, we stalled a bunch of time there, which is good. Let's just not drop any more kills. Reaper gets a pick, but it's huge.
Got chance out. We should just back out here.
You're powered up. Get in there.
The darkness.
I guess I'm going back in. Unfortunately, we have to save for another 3.5 minutes. I feel like since we found our footing, I don't know if they're going to be able to get past us now, to be honest.
Yeah, we kind of have to throw for them to get the point again, so let's just keep it up, don't get too cocky. I know D.Va's just trying to
get the point there.
You're bashing. It's okay. Mercy's overextended right now.
I mean, they honestly, I think, have a chance now since we're down a support. But...
yeah. They might just be tilted though. Mercy's just gonna pop Falcon and ran it. No D.Va.
So good in this new game.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Rose just chilling behind us, guys. See us now.
Oh, is he? Yeah, I see him there. Oh, he's fighting.
He's hooked. He's hooked. I'm just gonna push him now.
I thought he was just really just chilling. I'm with you. Coming up there in a second. Man, I'm really getting to pad my stats this match though. This is kinda good though.
Yeah.
They're probably all gonna leave though, if I had to guess. It kinda sucks for the other support player we had. Yeah. mean, I think that was overall a pretty good match. I mean, I just had to play Reaper, so, and I guess, you know, that's how it be, that's how it be. That speed actually felt really nice with the boss. Okay, we get the... This is cool. Skill tier and division adjust after every 7 wins or 20 losses. For ties. So, okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Interesting. Okay. I wonder if there's some way I can... I was wondering if there's some way like you can see that besides having to be inside of the match. It doesn't look like it. Not from what I'm seeing. You can enter name cards as cool for player titles. Interesting. So the weekly ones are what we want to complete. Play 10 games. So complete 4, 8 all weekly challenges. 6 days left, so let's see what all is this. Earn 20 team kills. Earn 50 elims and assist with ultimates. Complete 7 games as heroes not in your top 3 most played. Okay. Heal a total of 65,000 damage. That's a lot. Hold the line, mitigate 40,000. I feel like that's not too bad if you just play a few games as like a support or something though. Kind of same with this, is play a game as a, like just play a few games as Reinhardt, I feel like. Deal the best defense. Deal 125,000 damage. I don't think that's really bad either. Kind of the same thing. Role mastery, win 10 games, each as 2 different roles. Okay, and quick player competitive, so yeah, just 10 matches, and I think those go kind of like with the other ones. Win 7 games in arcade mode, so you actually gotta play arcade mode, kind of interesting. Win 20 games in competitive, or unranked, yeah, I mean, that's fine. 10 games, queued as all roles, it's fine, kind of goes to the other ones, 10 games. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So you gotta get all of them to get all 30, 50, 60 points. And then these you just get this stuff for. It doesn't really matter unless you care about it. Competitive points. Yeah, I see just kind of the same thing. Lifetime doesn't really matter here. Oh, it doesn't matter. So it's really just the weekly ones. And to get to upgrade the battle pass, it takes 1,000 of them. So if you can get 60 a week. Interesting. I'm sure they have it set up to where you can. Some pretty cool skins though. Honestly, I won't buy it, but I mean, it seems pretty cool. I honestly, okay, sweet. Well, that was a good first round.